But I want to tell you about something cool, because getting braces, you know, Jack, isn't just for kids anymore.
Nope.
You think about that. I remember getting mine in middle school. That was kind of the time we got that. But there are so many options for adults, and sometimes you can't even see them when they're on your teeth. Ooh, that's something to hear about. So we sent Jennifer Martin by Chadwell Orthodontics to talk with some adults who have experienced braces. Check it out.
Whether you're a teen or an adult, Chadwell Orthodontics is a great place to come to get a beautiful smile. I cannot wait to introduce you to everybody, so come with me and I'll take you inside. Well, this is the family here at Chadwell Orthodontics. We've got Dr. Chadwell himself and all his beautiful ladies who welcome you when you walk in. And this place really does make you feel like a family. That's important to you guys here, right?
Yes, very much so. Not only for us while we're here, but for the kids, for the parents. We want everybody just to feel like they're at home, not feel like a sterile, you know, office environment.
And I think part of that is the way that this place is set up, right? You've got a lot of things that make you feel like you're right at home.
Well, we try to. We've got complimentary Wi-Fi so the parents can come and get work done while their kids are here. That way, if they have to take off work, they can stay on top of things. And then we've got free coffee, and we've got a game room for the kids to enjoy while their brother or sister's getting treatment. And then in the back for the patients, we've got TVs and kind of a big screen TV for them to watch movies and stuff on.
Yeah, that's so fun. I love that.
Yeah, it's awesome.
And you know, what I love too is here you make it clear that it's never too late to get your braces. You've got a lot of options for adults, right? So tell me about some of those options.
Well, I just think it's never too late to get the smile you've always wanted. So if you're in your late teens or early 20s or even 60 or 70 years old, it really doesn't matter as long as your teeth and gums are healthy.
Great. And some of those ladies who are at the front desk, they know themselves. They can tell you all about what it's like to get braces later in life, because you guys both just got them off, right? This is Paige and Ashley. So Ashley, tell me a little about Invisalign. That's what you got, right?
Yes, I had Invisalign. I also had traditional braces when I was in junior high school, so I can relate to both. Invisalign was great because people can't really tell that you're wearing it. If you have to talk a lot and if you work with the public, Invisalign is great. You also don't have to change your diet up so much. You can take your aligners in and out, so that's also a positive for Invisalign. And just all around, I'm very satisfied with the treatment that I got with Invisalign.
Awesome. And Paige, you got Invisalign too, but you also got Accelerant, right? Tell me about that.
It's accelerated treatment, and it cuts your treatment time in half.
Great. So what would you say to somebody who's thinking about getting one of those?
I would say it's a great option, especially for adults who are out on jobs every day and needing to smile and talk to the public.
Well, I'm with some adults who went the braces route right now, and you guys, you both still have the braces, right? So what's that experience been like for you?
It's great. Great experience. I looked in the mirror one day and I said my smile was unattractive. I got with Dr. Chadwell and his ladies here at the office, and the environment is very pleasant and they're very professional.
And then you too, Tanya, you have some color on your teeth too.
I let the girls decide what colors to put on every time I come in to visit. They'll ask, Miss Tanya, what color you like? And I was like, whatever you guys choose. So they usually choose my colors every time I come in.
So tell me about how you feel, and you seem pretty confident in them too.
So I smile more with my braces than I did without them, so.
That's exciting. And you know the feeling of that, Christina, because you just got your braces off. So tell me how you're feeling now.
I smile bigger and I'm able to pronunciate my words better because I did have a little bit of an overbite as well. So it's really helped, I think, with, you know, my career and being able to communicate with people better.
And you can't stop rubbing your teeth, your tongue on your teeth.
A little bit
coffee. Awesome. Yeah. Well, thank you guys so much. Well, it's never too late to get that beautiful smile you always wanted. So come see our friends at Chadwell Orthodontics off of Highway 290 in Duncan.